sitting up on the far side. There they come. The sky's black, man. Right behind Marvin's house.
How do they keep from bumping into each other?
They watch what they're just mostly flying in place. Look at them. They're not going anywhere. They're just up into that north wind, aren't they?